First, we'll start with the contested school committee race. John Torsha, I'll just give the total votes, 832. Rich Ficero, 1,485. And Greg Thompson, 937. So that breaks out to 25.6% for Jonathan, 45.6% for Rich, and 28.8% for Greg. Very good contest rate, tight race, very well ran, and appreciate all your efforts. Great. On the marijuana to prohibit the retail sale and cultivation in town, a yes vote would prohibit that. Overwhelmingly, 1,468 voted yes, or 77%, and 440 voted no, or 23%. So that is the marijuana retail and cultivation in town for sales is prohibited. So that's it, and the council race was two incumbents. So again, thank you very, very much.